Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. Now if you're new, we do movie and series reviews, monthly wrap-up tier list with the occasional like random ranking with a little bit of game board content, which actually will be coming to you pretty soon. Well, that video actually would have come before this one, so it would have passed already. We have more. Or like today, we have a challenge. I have not had a challenge in quite some time. Have you ever had a challenge?
No.
Okay, first time with her. Desiree was tired of me with my stuff, and she's like, I'm over it. I already played Ark Nova with you. She did
That's
the other thing
about not living here.
I've heard about this challenge from the movie community, of course, because it's going to be movie related. But I did just see a video from Foster the Meeple. If you haven't checked them out, check them out. It's on Game Board channel. Love them. They're hilarious. And they did the A through Z challenge, and we're going to do that, but with movies. I did do a similar challenge a couple years ago with like my favorite movies from my name. That was like something I took from the makeup community challenge, but with makeup, and then again, movie. So movie stuff goes on here. We start with a number, any number movie, and then A through Z, and we'll just time ourselves. Oh, also, if it has the in front, you could take that off. The whatever, just we know. You know what I mean, right? Oh, if you guys are new, this is my sister Edith. You've seen her. Obviously if you knew, you've never seen her. I'm Stephanie. This is my sister Edith. Yes, you see, I said your name right.
Yes.
It's Eddie. It's weird saying Edith. Okay.
Ready?
No. Also, you're gonna deal with the ring light situation on my glasses. I don't care. Maybe I should.
Should I take my glasses off?
No. No, it's fine. Okay. Oh shit, what's the number? Okay. Okay. Okay, go. Number. 300. A. Shit.
That doesn't start with an A.
I know. Annabelle. Bad Boys. C is for Chucky. D is for Daredevil. E is for Everything Everywhere All at Once. F is for Fast and Furious. G is for George of the Jungle. H is for H. Harry Potter. I is for song. Ice Age. IJ is for Joyride. K is for Kicking It Old School. L is for Logan. M is for, I was gonna say Married with Children. Marry Me. N. Nope. Hasn't come out yet, but that's a movie. It's about to come out in O. O. O is for O. P. P is for Pretty Woman. Q is for Q. Q. Q is for,
I'm trying to think on Q2.
Q. I keep saying quacks. That's a game. Q is for Queen. Is there a movie called Queen? Queens? Queen. Queen Gambit. That's a show. Q. What the fuck? Q. Queen Elizabeth! Wait, is that
there
a
one? Is that a movie?
I don't know. It feels right. Queen. Queen Mary? Queen Elizabeth? The Queen! That's a movie. Quick pause. I think that's a movie.
No, but it's got the Mary in front.
Mary Queen of Scott, right?
Mary Queen, yeah, something Mary Queen.
There are no Qs.
You want me to look?
Shit, no. Q. There has to be a Queen movie. There has to be.
You have 4 minutes.
Shit, Q. R. R. R, Q is out. There is no Q movies. R is for Runaway Jury. S is for Step Brothers. T is for Twister. U is for shit. U is for Up. V is for V. The, that's the vowel. Vowel? I don't know. Very something.
Very much much appreciate, Mary.
In Espanol?
V is for...
V for Vendetta! V. W is for War of the Worlds. X is for X-Men. Y is for... Yes, Man. Z is for... Zombieland. 546 minus a Q.
Do you have a Q move?
Yeah.
Shit!
And go.
Alright, so number 2019.
Okay.
A, Alf. Alf was a movie. They did an Alf.
2019?
Did
I say
it was 2019?
No. Oh, I kept going. That's not it.
2012. That one.
That was like 2019. And I was thinking 1917?
2019? I was like, okay. That one, 2012.
Okay. I gave her the answer, y'all.
A, Alf. B, Batman. C, Chocolate Factory. F, Face Off.
There's also a big old poster behind this Fight Club.
G, I had these in my head when I was doing them. When you were going through them. GoldenEye. H, House on Haunted Hill. I, Inception.
J. Yeah.
Jackass. Can I cheat? Count.
Yes.
L, right? 11 basketball. M, Magic Mike. N, Notebook. Oh. Ocean's 11. P, Parent Trap. Am I not right?
Mm-hmm. R, no, you're a Q. P. Q.
Q. Quiet Place.
Shit. Quiet Place.
Quiet Place 2. R, Red. Squid Games.
That's a show.
Suicide Squad. Telling you, I had all these in my head when you were doing them. Ted. You, I'll come back to you. B, Venom. W, West Side Story. X, you did X-Men. I'm lost with X now. I'm right at Jerry's time already, ain't I? No. I already passed it.
I still can't think of another Q.
You know the fucking names.
Yeah. You want to come back to X also?
Yes.
Let's do NX that we're coming back to.
Okay. What's next?
Why?
Why? Oh, that's a show.
Yellowstone?
Yeah. Same thing. Yeah, it's got old and fun. I was thinking old yellow, but it's got old.
That's the same thing too.
Then I was thinking Young and Restless, but that's a show. I thought younger, but that's a show too. Two. Yes, day. Sorrow.
Huh?
Sorrow.
Yeah. You want to try back with you and X?
No, well, I'll stop at the 10 minutes.
You're at 9:02. When you were like at, what was it? S, I think, or T? You were like way ahead of me. And then I go, oh, shit, she's going to beat me. And then you slowed down. I was like, yes. Movies start with Q. Because that's killing me. Did you get one with Q? Son of a bitch, Quantum of Solace. Quarantine. The Queen! I told you there was a Queen movie!
Underworld.
Underworld, see. I gone
Underdog.
And told you.
Uptown Girls.
Uptown Girls.
The Untouchables.
X2. X-Men Part 2 is called X2.
Really?
Alright guys, that is our video. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a like. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so you'll be notified each time that I post something new. And if you like this challenge, try it out. Tag us. I'd love to see it in whatever thing, whether it be music, movies, board games, video games, whatever. Do it. Making your own. Alright guys, until next time, see you guys at the sessions. Bye. We'll be right back.